So Heroic plugs into GOG, got a games Epic Store, and allows you to play games on there. So I've got, I don't know, this is tiny, let's do Crusader No Remorse. You just click install, because you basically have to log into your GOG account and it'll pull the stuff in. So this is a tiny game, I think. How much is it going to say? It's not 20 minutes. It can't be. It's 300 meg. That should take seconds to download. That's tiny. Anyway, so you can do that. You can, hang on, let's just have a look at the storage you can put in. So you can put loading websites. Got my internet's gone really slow. So you can do, what's that? We've got GOG, Epic Store, and Prime. You've got Prime Gaming as well. Let's just go down to that download. Downloads. Yeah, that's gone. So this is a really ancient game. It's far out, see if it works straight out. Play with the logs. Play now. Okay. And let's see if this launches okay. It's an old DOS game. I remember when this came out. This is so sad, isn't it? I actually remember when this came out, and I played this Crusader No Regret and Crusader No Remorse. And they're like isometric shooters launching. Now, where's it gone? The first time these do this, they sort of have to sort themselves out. So let's just give this a second to do this. Here we go. Oh my God, look, DOS box. Run the game.